on their own. Everything comes on its own.
My parents have had Sundays for years, so like.
How it all began, too. He was selling his grandmother's Buick, and it had like 40,000 miles on it, was $11,000 flat. And I got my second email to him. But I lost it. So that was when I was like, well, let's go look at cars.
Now, that's the coolest car.
Yeah, he doesn't realize how
they made them a lot sportier than they used to be.
Oh, the laundered it
like the body style before that. My sister had one. That's why I thought it was the Sonata.
The Sonata looks a lot like it. There's enough legroom for Clint to sit in the front seat easily, and then for us, Comfort can still sit in the back seat. But it didn't have cup holders in the back, which caused me a little bit of a problem. Well, yeah, because it's like, it gets 15, I think we got 15 miles per gallon on it. Okay, the gas mileage is incredible.
Oh, right.
And even getting cost me about $11 to fill it up.
My truck is like 13.8 for the way I drive. It's like $100 to fill it.
Of running in basketball.
He ran for 2 hours?
No, he said play basketball, man.
There's always someone at LA to play with. Why you didn't get there sooner?
Yeah.
could be Ava.
Jeez.
Thank you.
Way to attack the net.
Thank you.
You guys have all the balls? You guys have the new balls? Hey, Daddy.
There.
Come on now.
Yeah.
you're watching me.